Happiness 2015. Okay, opening up for R. Kelly, M. Kelly, at the Illusions Theater in at the Alamo Dome, downtown San Antonio. So I hear that this is the 10th anniversary for the Love and Happiness Tour.
Yes, it is.
And how long have you been opening up for the Love and Happiness Tour?
This will be the 10th anniversary of Love and Happiness. We've been doing this since 2004 or 2005.
Okay, so what are some of the things that you do maybe to prepare for your show, you know?
Well, you know, doing it, you know, because it's just not my only show of the year, so I'm prepared always anyway. You know, it's just a little bit more turned up because you're talking about 15,000 people. So, you know, I just like to relax the day of. I used to run around all day with like a chicken with his head cut off, trying to get ready. But now I get prepared days before. You know, I get downtown, I check my room, and I think we're gonna try to cover all that. Well, you know what, man? I'm just you know, I'm just gonna send a big shout out to my little cuz Cliff. Rest in peace. He's no longer with us, but he's gonna be with us. He was supposed to be with me this weekend at the show, and I'm really sad about that. We just buried him on Tuesday, but you know, we all gotta go, and we know that. And we know he's in a better place, looking down on us as an angel. So, that being said,
DJ handed me the microphone and said, "Come wreck it,
come wreck it."
Told my chief truck around me, trying to get naked.
So Gabby, is that how you get ready for the show? Funyuns. And those not just any funyuns. Go and turn the bag around. Let's see what kind of funyuns those are. I'ma zoom in on those. Those are flaming hot.
That's
what's up.
Don't make your booty burn.
More fire.
When I'm in the streets with my niggas, I'd rather have you. All this money I'm spending, I'ma throw about $6 worth of ones on the floor.
What's happening?
Hey guys, I'm Lady Roscoe, so I'm really excited about this show. Yeah. Hopefully nothing bad happens on stage.
Oh,
Lady Roscoe, where your flaming hots?
No. Those are Gabby's.
Rockin' bottles, poppin' bottles, coming next to me. You got everybody asking what your name is. Not even understanding what your aim is. Bright lights, cats, fights in the party scene. Getting tipsy, dancing, jitsies in your fantasies. Have to show you something that you never seen before.
Alright, who else we got in the house? What's happening?
What's up? It's your girl, Miss Nikki Simone, R&B soul. What's going on? We in here.
We about to do this real big. Morris Calloway open up. We got a big show for y'all tonight. We got Steve Brown. A
lot of lovely couples in here. So I'm gonna say some real deep shit. Some real don't tight pants. He mad as hell.
We got a earthquake.
I joined the Air Force to get out of my mama house. I could have stayed at home to get shot at. They're like, if you don't go in the fight, nigga, we gonna take your stripes. I'm like, nigga, you can take the stripes, the sleeves, the boots, and this heavy-ass helmet, nigga. Just drop me back off at the recruit office.
It's going down like that. We got the Asian motels, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know who he is. Maybe. He got one song, but he all right.
You be high, talking about the killer,
say, we finna do it real big. Y'all stay tuned. It's all right, Kevin. We finna go behind the scenes, let y'all see how we do it backstage. And y'all stay tuned, baby. It's going down. Showtime at the Alamo Dome. Down to One Enterprise.
I'm
an internationally known with the capacity blown. My man, R&B sensation, make some noise for Marcus.
Get it. Baby, get the video camera on.
Yeah. out of town. Thank y'all for the time.
Marcus Callum, my man, do you think
that? So last year was Pat LaBelle, Monique, Monica. The year before that was Rob Osley.
Mm-hmm.
Year before that.
My favorite.
Year before that was Genuine, Mary J. Blige. I know I might make it sound lightly, but since, you know, that's what I do.
It's okay, but we're talking about this year. We have R. Kelly.
Yes.
Listen, I'm about to act a fool tonight.
Down on my knees.
Now I'm just gonna speak my mind. It took a lot out of me to walk my ass all the way to that stage and bring my ass through that plate, through the curtain, through the court, and right here. I think y'all need to make some goddamn noise.
Since